Yeah, good afternoon, Amit.
Good afternoon, sir.
So welcome here. My very pertinent question to you would be that how do you consider and what is your opinion regarding migration? Whether migration is a bane or a boon?
Sir, I think migration has its own advantages as well as disadvantages also. It all depends what kind of migration it is. Suppose it is a push migration, like in some area, pocket area, jobs are not available. The basic social indicator like health, safety, education, facilities, they are not available. I will say that's not a good thing because as a country, we should try to provide basic infrastructure. But if the migration is due to the pull factors, like some better jobs are available, like from India, people go to USA in search of better science and technology jobs. So I will support this type of migration because it is a win-win situation to both of the countries, both of the places. So I will say that we have to take it as a case-by-case basis.
Okay, so how do you consider your migration from Bihar to other places?
Yes, sir. I will say, sir, it is a positive migration. The first thing is that when I migrated, I at my individual capacity, I have learned new technologies like engineering. I am working in a good company. And because of that, I am also contributing and paying something, giving my money to my parents. So it is one way or another way contributing to Bihar also.
Amit, tell me, tomorrow, let's say you are an income tax commissioner, what kind of bribes do you think will be offered to you?
Some of the things which I could have think of, the first thing is that income tax is involved in the corporate taxation as well as the income tax taxation part. So I think there could be a possibility that somebody can offer me from a corporation or from individual that they are evading some taxes, so try to overlook it. The second thing is that a lot of companies...
What will they offer you? Ye le lijiye, hamara kaam kar dijiye.
I think they can offer me money, they can offer me good vacations, they can offer me some tangible benefits or intangible benefits.
Are you missing something?
Sir, they can also offer me a post-retirement job or something like that.
What about sex?
Sorry, sir?
What about sex? Sex as a bribe.
Okay, sex. Yes, sir. Means I am not sure. Yes, they can offer that also.